if I don't work with them. I did that one call and never did another one. And then USAA and Geico. We don't different shops. They're different. But at the shop I'm at, like, I work with all of them. So you have to, the hard part about that is I don't have that one insurance company I write for. So it's uniform and I always write this way. I have to be like, all right, so this is State Farm, I gotta write this way. This is USAA, or not USAA, this is Travelers, I gotta write this way. Or, you know, whatever. It makes it a little bit more difficult because you can't write the same for all of them. They've all got their same, all of them have contracts for Classic and say, hey, we get this, we get that, different than another company. So, but Milton Martin, Milton Martin's good. They do good about getting in house, bring you up, start in house, and then they bring you, kind of bring you along for the ride or whatever. And so they're pretty good about, and they're pretty good too. Cause it's a big shop. They do about 800 a month, and they do it 800 a month. You know, they have that system set up where, hey, Robin used to work with me over at 985. She's there. She used to do State Farm. They have a specific where, hey, Robin, you handle this insurance, so-and-so, you handle this one. They do it different than any other shop. Their estimators there may not make as much as an estimator at a shop, but their estimators there don't do nearly what an estimator at a shop like mine has to do. I have to do parts, I have to do, you know, any part that comes over the technician is coming to me, you know, whereas Toyota, the estimator up front writes a sheet up front and handles all the customer and stuff like that. And then you have a blueprint station where they bring the car in and actually disassemble it. And they have another estimator out there that all they do all day long is write supplements. And then they'll write supplements and then they'll task the parts guy to order the parts. They can pay out my parts for for me, I have to handle it from beginning to finish, which makes it where, you know, but doing that in the market, you know, as an estimator, you won't make as much, but it's just because you don't have to do the whole process. They have to take money from you to pay, hey, our parts person that works out order parts, or our blueprint station, we got to take money from you to pay them. Technicians are the same way. Technicians have to give up like 20% of their tickets to blueprint. But they're doing part of that job for them, so the 20% is justifiable because, like, hey, I didn't have to fool that. I have to mess with them. So if you're up front at Milton Martin, it's pretty good because, like I said, you write the front end sheet. And then once the car comes in, as soon as everything's done, they supplement it, and then all you have to do is go in there and hold it. The parts guy takes care of everything parts-wise. His name's Kevin Lopez. They pay him really good for a parts guy, but he does phenomenal. He orders your parts for you. He receives your parts. They got a mirror match about the other mirror match as well, so your part technically should never be wrong or have issues. That's the job all day. Pull those parts out and look at them. Check the old ones.
Run!
I guess maybe I might go talk to him. I remember when I was a kid, I used an opportunity. Yeah, I'd like to try something.
And the company, since Jimmy and Andy have gone to the company,
when I was a kid, I used to. Well, I didn't have mine growing up. Sometimes I'd go with my dad.
HR, but they had him over everything. Yes, he was there. But they got him going. Actually, my buddies, one of them left. The only reason he went back is because they did him. So. Yeah, I got a couple of buddies that are bodyguards there.
Shut up, dude. Great.
you're in this industry, you start learning it. You start getting to know everybody. It's like a big carousel. You're always, if you start, you go to Milk Martin and start, they'll be kind of you'll go to another shop. Everybody in the industry in this area has been at different shops. Like I'm saying, Caliber I've been at, 985 I've been at, different body shop I've been at.
So my dad, involved in the car industry. My sister was in the car industry. Jessica, my aunt, she worked at Curry Honda for a
while. You worked there too?
And my mom, she worked there too. It's been a place of all time. Something's like that.
Right.
Good. Good. Good.
Yeah, you get the car into your car. Grab the hold of you.
Shut off.
I got out one of the that was the turning point for me.
saying to her, I'm like, look, you know, in any relationship you're going to be in, never going to be perfect. You know, we can have arguments, you know, we can have disagreements. She wants to fight with us. So, well, it was her fight. It was over this woman, I was watching this video, and this woman got an award for being a scare and after that. Stuff I sent her, stuff I the message I sent her, you know, it's not their fault. I love them, it's not their fault. I couldn't separate the two, and I couldn't. I mean, I took them in bed every night. That was what it was. Because instantly the government tell you you need to get to bed. That is.
Position to get ahead of him.
You want to lead? I told her. I said,
you get the ball, you hold it. Don't throw it, okay?
I'm not going to hold you. You can't do it.
Okay. Don't be tossing it back and forth unless we can make it accurate.
So that day, more than that.
Over front goes out.
I met her at that door at the same time. That's, and I didn't know she had her hand on the door. She had her hand on the door, and the door closed. I've been told a bunch of times that story goes a lot different than I just told her. So.
I may have had a feeling.
Aiden, go to center field with Wyatt. You and Wyatt, just spin it up.
Probably won't.
My name is not Dad or Corey. You got it? What am I?
But I mean,
there you go.
Unfortunately, you had kids with a dad, dad's involved, kids want to come and talk to their dad.
Yeah.
If you don't like that, then
fortunately, I don't have to deal with it. But in the beginning, with my son's mom, I wasn't getting any
recognition. Hey, Dad! Hey, that was a good catch, buddy. I've been waiting on that.
Don't like it.
Come on.
And then you'll have to pay top.
Yeah, let's go.
Just
that
fine.
Way over my head. Yeah. No, that was a ball. Not one.
No.
no evidence of it.
I can't hit that.
It's the same way they, trying to write up. Sad. Don't ever come to me with this whole thing of we're trying to